It was the 14th of October, and that t-shirt off your shoulder. I was drunk, said I was sober, and you said, yeah, right. We were talking for a minute, then some guy tried to cut in. You took my hand and we pretended like I was your guy. Whoa, and I tried to guess your middle name for 30 minutes, but we played that game. That mango reader you were drinking, and that Coldplay song that you were singing, and I bet right now you probably.
He's eating your strings, Daddy.
He did, he crawled right on me.
The big ones are vicious, I've realized. Give him bird food!
He just crawled right on. I'm trying to give him food.
Yeah, that's what they said.
He's trying to get the hair off my head, ain't he?
Yeah, he wants the food.
He's trying to get the... It's crazy.
Stop it! Who's on it?
I can't get him off.
Hey, look! Hey, look!
He's like, nuh-uh. Don't bite me. Another one tried to bite me.
Come on.
He don't want off. He likes your neck.
You okay?
Yeah.
No, you're not. He don't want that.
Come on.
Down there was waiting for us.
Try to get him with your hand. I want to take the head on the bar.
It's so sad.
There's something on the bar that he wants.
I got the name on the bar, Precious Thelma.
Damn. Come on. because it's a bright color. That's probably why they're trying to eat his ears.
Don't eat my ear.
I won't. Nope.
What's going after?
The string.
You can't eat that.
Oh no! No, no! He's pulling a string out of your jacket. He's trying to eat it. Oh, that one's going crazy. I like this one. He likes to dance. You see what's in my hand. It's like, I'll dance for you. Give me the food. Oh, you can. I can't. You gotta crawl in your arm, though. Do they get trying to take my, like, skull off? You know I have it. I also have mark orders.
Nope.
This is PG.
Hello. Let's eat some food. Put your food. Ooh.
You can just take it off. I have more quarters, but I can't feed the giant dudes. They're a little vicious. Took his food.
But he's eating it though.
Where? Who? Where?
Mommy, look at this birdie.
Hey.
shooting shivering. I can see him shivering.
Or they're babies. It could be babies. And they're not fully grown yet. He's coming this way. Look, they're coming this way. Look, he puffed out. He's telling you, this is his zone. He's gonna hurt you.
And the honey creepers, that's why they're in that closed in room. They probably got heat in there.
He just wants you to rub his head.
There are different types of pigeons, birds.
That sucks knowing that they can't do nothing.
Do that to them. Or she has her pet toucan and this is where it stays.
Chicken.
Because I don't have the toucan. Right here is the baby toucan. She just has her own. Look, this one came when you're speaking. You have to pin you down and you go back up.
And look at that damn peacock. They're all bloomed up up there.
Because it's probably like rotten because they're moving up.
Because these peacocks.
These peacocks are bad.
Look at here, Ronald. Can we get a picture of this? Look at that.
They do this, it's for to make them look bigger, to scare people. Ooh. Scare wild animals, but for us it just whatever.
Wow.
Oh, look at that. That one's way up there.
Peacock. Look at that enough fire, he's turning around. Oh, cool.
Shut the door. Mm-hmm. They look like a miniature people. I bet really nobody even sees these. Don't scare the birds. Look, he went way up there. You scared the crap out of him. Oh my god. You see any real bad bird poop all over here? Not really. Oh, I don't know. You might want to move, birdie. You're blocking my head. There he goes.
Quail.
Oh, we did buy the feed. So.
Y'all ever been here before? Right around here, all the way.
off me.